You know. Kumusta DJ? Kumusta Overwatch? Share ko lang yung stream, guys.
Wait lang.
Meron tayong stickers para sa mga supporters. Pagod? Pagod bakit? Sa queue? Hindi pa stable? Maglaro? Pero nag-download ako, pare. Nag-download ako. Just in case. Pero sobrang enjoy man, laro ko na din. Oh, maglalaro ako. Nag-download na ako. Pang palette cleanser. Wait lang ha, share ko lang yung stream. Liit lang pala ng stickers, no? Para hindi masyadong mabasa yung text. Dapat pala hindi mahaba. No? Hindi masyadong mabasa yung text, no? Or dito lang sa PC. Yun yung sinasabi sa akin ni Gigi to kanina. Ay, nung ginagawa niya yung stickers. Dapat daw hindi mahaba yung text para pwede niyang lakihan tapos kitang-kita sa chatbox. Dito sa PC... sa desktop maliit eh, hindi masyadong mabasa pag malayo. I'm not sure kung ganun din sa ano, sa mobile. Hindi siya masyadong kita. Malaki naman. Ah, baka sa data sa mobile. Dito sa PC maliit eh, oh. Dito sa monitor ah, sa monitor ko. Ewan ko pag mismong nanonood ng live. Sa bagay. Iniisip ko na palitan yung layout. Kaso pag pinalitan ko yung layout, usually 'di ba pag nanonood ka ng mga live stream, yung naka-square sila para sakto sa ano, sakto sa screen ng cellphone. Kaso ang mahirap lang doon pag mag-highlight sa ko. Ang liit ng ano. Set natin, laro tayo ng ano, Overwatch. Naka-download na rin naman ako. Ah, let's go! Makakarami. Sana malinaw na. Niliwanagan ko sa OBS. Super Clark, thank you sa pag-like ng stream. Salamat din sa pag-follow. Welcome sa The Game Silog Show. First time ko mag-stream ng ano. First time ko malaki itong ano, Snake Eater. Reign Supreme, you know. Yes, sir. Wait lang ah. I'm a fan of Metal Gear, yun. So far, na-enjoy ko yung story, pero yung gameplay lang, medyo naninibago ko kasi parang yung pagka-realistic niya, minsan nakaka-apekto mismo sa gameplay. Jed, salamat sa pag-like ng stream. Nax, may ads ka na pre. Opre, partner na tayo. Sonar. Sana malinaw na, no, sa end nyo. Niliwanagan ko na to eh, sa OBS. Madilim pa rin sa end ko eh, pero sana sa end nyo medyo nadagdagan yung liwanag. Oh. Benson! Kamusta, pare? MC, pare. Welcome. Buti na lang di ko pa nalalaro yan. Anong game ba yung nalaro mo? Maliwanag na yun. Okay. Ayos. Pero sa end ko, madilim pa rin. Naka-auto na yung brightness ko, pero madilim pa rin. Aaron Paul, salamat sa pag-like ng stream. Welcome sa The Game Silog Show. First time ko to mag... First time ko na rin tong, ano, Snake Eater. Ultra Instinct. Ultra Instinct pa nga. Yung sa PS2 na Metal Gear Solid 2 lang ako. Ah, okay. Hindi ko pa rin nalalaro yun eh. After... Hindi ko alam kung anong part ko lalaroin yun. Watchable naman siya, brother. Tsaka madilim talaga sa Snake Eater. Pero pag wala ka na sa gubat, okay na lahat. Ah, okay. Yung first time ko mag-stream kagabi, madilim daw eh. So, in-adjust ko sa OBS. Hey, kumusta? Follow natin si paring ano, Super Clark. Ano mga ini-stream mo ano, Clark? Nagko-console games ka rin ba? Popcorn time na naman 'to. Ano ba 'yan? Kakatapos lang ng popcorn time natin ah. Looks like death wasn't ready for you yet. Si Boston, no? That arm still hurt? Rosello Reyes, thank you for liking the stream. What are you doing here?
Sons are waiting up ahead. You don't have a prayer of finishing your mission. You're not even armed.
Boss!
May mukap na to, no? Tong...
I'm not your boss anymore.
Tong generation na to?
There's nothing for you here. Go home. Go back to your boss. There's no need to prove that you are virtuous here. This isn't America.
Oh, nip. Shoutcaster ako ng kahit na anong i-cast. Kasama din ako sa digital ads ng Tower of Fantasy thanks to Aura. Oh, nice! Congrats, congrats. Kakasimula lang pala ng story. Nostalgic talaga ng MGS Snake Eater. O pre, second ko pa lang ito na stream. Naninibago ako sa gameplay. Rain Supreme from Alpha Counter. Uy, Rosello Reyes, salamat sa pagdaan. Thank you.
What about you, Jack? What's it going to be? Loyalty to your country or loyalty to me? Your country or your old mentor? The mission or your beliefs? Your duty to your unit or your personal feelings?
So, ang theme na itong Snake Eater, it's all about loyalty.
You don't know the truth yet. But sooner or later, you'll have to choose. I don't expect you to forgive me.
Mukap, nga no.
But you can't defeat me either. You know me too well.
Anong year ba na-release to? PS3 to, no? Tama ba? PS3?
Just look at that bandana. If you can't put the past behind you,
or PS2
you won't survive
pa.
Long.
Ouch!
If we meet again, I'll kill you. Now, go home.
Great to see different houses. I'm from Sentinel Main House. It takes patience if you're stealthy. Yun nga eh, weakness ko yung stealth eh. Ano, Rosello. Mostly kasi mga action games yung nilalaro ko. Mga get
this
good.
Is Snake, Major Zero.
I read you, Snake.
I was ambushed by the boss.
You were what?
The drone's been shot to hell. It's up in flames.
That's not good. Enemy scouts are gonna come looking for you.
Yeah, I know.
Ah, PS2.
But what was the boss doing here in the first place? There's gotta be a leak somewhere.
No, that's impossible. The so man super... the boss is working with Volgin isn't exactly on speaking terms with Khrushchev.
I lost my gun. The boss destroyed it.
Snake, I know how you're feeling. It's hard for me to believe, too, that a legendary hero like the boss would go over to the Russians. That she'd double-cross us like this. But that's how it is, and if you don't accept it, you'll never be able to beat her.
That's not the problem. In terms of sheer technique, I'll never be able to beat her. I know that all too well.
You've got to do it, Snake. She's your enemy and your objective.
Enemy? We were together for 10 years, and now you tell me she's my enemy?
Enough. Hurry to the factory where Adam is waiting. Scouts have probably already been sent out to investigate the explosion. You've lost your weapon, right? That means you've got no chance of winning in a battle situation. Whatever you do, don't let them see you.
Tuloy naman tayo sa don't let them see you. So grabe pala yung epekto kay Snake, no? Sa mental. Kasi syempre, kakalabanan niya yung master niya or yung boss niya. PS2 2004. Sobrang, ay putang ina mo. So in terms of technology, super ahead of its time talaga to. No? Kasi kung may mock-up na.
What's this? HQ?
Shhh, kita ko.
This is HQ.
Kita ko. Wala akong barrel. Wala akong barrel. Knife lang. Ano gagawin ko? Hirap lods na mother figure, papatay mo yun nga eh. Uy MC, thank you sa ano, thank you sa 30 stars. Lang, wala akong baril talaga. Tandaan mo yung sinabi ni Boss John, everything change with the times. That's Kojima's work for you. CQC, wala kang papatayin dyan. Sneak in pass ka dyan. Lang pa. Yung pa naman weakness ko. Kailangan pa magpalit ng ano? Ng backpack. Ay, ng camouflage. 3 barks. Ah, ito. Black siguro, no? Plus 50 eh. Wala bang magandang view pag nakadapa ako? Kung makita. Marlon, salamat sa pag-like ng stream, pare. Welcome. Sa Bano gameplay. Utilize mo walking and crawling. Narinig nila footsteps mo at nakikita nila footprints mo. Oh my god. Ito ba get good ng stealth? Mali yata yung camouflage ko, no? Posky! Kamusta si Bunja? Umiikot lang ako. Ang hirap pag nakadapa, oh. Hindi makita dahil sa ano. Dami kong reklamo, no? Spoiled na kasi ng mga new gen games, eh. Ako yung maganda na version na yan. Yung first release, walang third person perspective, top-down view lang. Ah, okay. Ang ganito lang. Wala ba tayong waypoint? Ina. Uy, Kevin, nung bata ako, akala ko yung Metal Gear is game version ng Escape to New York. Snake din kasi name nung bida dun. Good evening, pare. Welcome sa first stream ng... Actually, second. Pero first time ko palang lalakuin kasi to. Tingnan natin mapa. Saan ako pupunta? Ayun. So, sa taas. Tapos diretso. Bakit ba ako dun? Meron dito. Meron dito. Wala lang. Saklap na na. 진짜. Okay na yata, nakatakasa tayo. Super Clark, thank you pala pag, ano, sa pag-follow. Tsaka sa pag-share ng stream. Thank you, thank you. Wala, wala, wala tao dito. Wala tao dito, gago. Kapunta dito. Oo. HQ, please respond. This is HQ. Patrol here. Lost sight of the intruder. Don't need to high alert. Acknowledged. The enemy is still nearby. Pursue and engage him. Parang ano to, same mapa lang ba to nung yung first area na napuntahan ko? Ito rin yun, di ba? Yung may bridge.
Who's that?
Shit. Talo sa stealth lords. Di ba takbo na lang to? Di ba ako mamatay? Takbo ko na lang, putang ina. Sagwa. Ah, shibal. Pwedeng i-grab to habang nakasabit ako? Hindi eh, no? Takbo na lang, takbohan ko na lang. Takbohan ko na lang. Sagwa ang puta. Sagwa. Oy, ikasay, salamat, salamat. Good evening, good evening. Kamusta? Tangin ang gameplay to. Is that him? Hindi ako yun. Wala bang better view pag nakadapa ako para makita ko yung kalaban?
Nobody here. HQ? HQ.
This is HQ.
Patrol here. We've lost sight of the intruder going into high alert.
Huh? Wala ako dito. Wala ako dito. Ay, putang ina mo. Radio, call it. Luis, para, thank you for liking the stream. Takbo, takbo na lang, takbo. Ito yung first area na pinuntahan ko, ha. Ba't ako nandito ulit? Kasi yung babalikan ko dito. Wala na yung scientist dito, eh. Dilim, pare. Pidaga pa.
Thanks, Mark Justin. Salamat sa pag-like ng stream.
Dilim mo?
This is HQ. Patrol here.
side of the intruder, going into high alert.
Ano ba pa? Okay. Ang dilim pare. Paano ko naman makikita? Ayan, walang flashlight. Nakatodo na yung brightness ko. Nang puto. Dilim pare, normal ba to? Papasok sa loob ng building? Ito no. Wala bang equip na night vision? AP sensor? Wala eh. Dito? Stress ako ah. Mapa. Tama naman yung pinupuntahan ko, diba? O baka dito? Doon ba ako? Pabalik ba ako? Babaliw na ako, putang ina, ba't ganito to? Zell, thank you for liking the stream, pare. Nabuburat ako. Kahit yung pinto, di ko na makita eh. Kahit yung pinto, di ko na makita. Bad game design. Uy, tumakbo naman. Nangyari dun? Ah, okay. Kailangan ko talaga pumasok dun sa loob para mag-trigger ng cutscene.
Down. is your answer?
Uy! Chiksa! Ano to? Chiks to ah. Eva, okay. Natawang yung silang siya.
This wasn't part of the plan. What happened to Adam?
What's your code name?
Snake Eater.
It's Snake.
Snake, huh?
Naked Snake.
Well, I'm Eva. Are you here to tempt me?
Wow.
What happened to Adam?
Colonel Logan is a very suspicious man. He decided Adam wasn't the right
person. Wow. yung camera talaga tinutok eh, no?
Yes.
Why?
Because I can do things he can't.
I heard you used to be a codebreaker for the NSA.
Napayosa rin siya.
4 years ago, I defected to the Soviet Union with Adam.
Kamusta, boss? Just sa paglalaro ng Lods, hindi ako nag-enjoy. I'll be honest, nahirapan ako.
Nice to have when you're on a bike.
You held it sideways and used the muzzle jump to create.
Tinatakbuhan ko na nga lang eh, kahit nakikita ako.
That was impressive.
Bet you've never seen that technique in the West.
It's imitation, isn't it?
Yeah. It's a Chinese Type 17 pistol. Around here, even that's hard to come by. Don't worry, though. The one I've got for you is American-made.
.45, huh? Incredible.
Do you like it?
Hayok na hayok sa bakila.
The feeding ramp is polished to a mirror sheen. The slide's been reinforced. And the interlock with the frame is tightened for added precision. The sight system is original too. The thumb safety is extended to make it easier on the finger. A long type trigger with non-slip grooves. A ring hammer. The base of the trigger
nerd sa barrel ang pocha. Nerd ka, Lods.
Nearly every part of this gun has been expertly crafted and customized. You get something like this?
I grabbed it from a Western munitions armory. It probably used to belong to one of your officers, and there are more where that came from.
Dapat wala may sticker din tayo na ganyan, no? Popcorn time.
You had this with you, didn't you? Better take this too.
What's that?
A disguise to make you look like a scientist.
A disguise?
Yes. You're here to rescue Sokolov, right?
Sokolov's still safe, then?
Yes. He's being forced to continue his work on the Shagohod.
Where?
At the lab. They've got a whole...
Si Kojima single pa yun, no? Wala pa siyang asawa. Ano bang sexuality ni Kojima?
If you disguise yourself as a scientist, you might be able to sneak in.
Can we get Sokolov out of there?
We'll see, won't we?
Tell me how to get to the lab.
The safest way in is from the rear. First, you'll need to head north through the jungle. You'll come to a heliport used for shipping materials. Pass the heliport and continue north, and there will be a large crevice. Descend into that area and you'll reach a cave. Move through the cave and you will
grind this life in gentle swamp.
After the swamp, there'll be a warehouse. Make your way through the warehouse and you'll come out just south of the lab.
Got it.
And just what are you doing there?
In close range combat, a knife can sometimes be more useful than a gun. By doing this, I'll be able to hold a knife at the same time and still keep the gun steady. That way, I can instantly switch between a gun battle and a knife fight.
Okay.
Right. Kona. Let's get going.
Wait a minute.
What now?
You must be tired. Why don't you take a little rest?
I'll be fine.
Masaya. Masaya mo ako.
You'll never make it in your condition.
Masaya mo ako, lads.
It's a jungle out there. There's still an hour before dawn. It's dangerous to be out in the jungle at night without a guide.
What about you?
I have to get back.
Patrick, salamat sa pag-like ng stream. Welcome. Pang gusto magpamasahe.
Don't worry. I'll keep you updated over the radio.
That's it.
My orders are to provide masahe mo siya, Lods. Nothing more.
Arganado.
You look disappointed.
No. Akala mo, akala niyo mamasahin kanya eh. Yan, yan, special, special.
I'll stand watch until dawn. Now be a good boy and lie down.
Blue balls. Blue balls. Akala mo, ah. Ah, makakaisa ka, ah.
What's the matter?
I don't know you well enough to trust you.
How well do you have to know me to trust me?
I don't know if I can trust anybody.
Bad gameplay. Thank you for liking the stream. Almost lahat ng Japanese devs na iconic wala pang asawa eh.
Gonna get that?
Bagay. Sabi na hindi ka nag-enjoy eh. Ano next game mo dyan, boss? Baka magpa-palate cleanser ako after nito.
She's right, Snake. You should get some sleep. Although in your condition, short you really game have to be siguro. Back in the ICU.
Yung tunic pa, yung tunic parang plano kong laruin. Charlotte Main, thank you for liking the stream.
Depending on how long you sleep, you may also recover naturally from sickness and injury. When you're tired or hurt, the best thing to do is just get some sleep.
Fun service
to the most. So do yourself a favor and take a nap. Doctor's orders, okay?
Yeah, okay.
Play to. Yan ba yung nilalaro mo nung nanood ako sa'yo? Parang nagtitake ng picture. The Walking Dead. Yun ay pwede rin, no? Para sakto sa ano? Sa horror ba yan? Para sakto sa Halloween. Yung ano, yung remake, pwede rin. Kasi hindi ko parang nalalaro yun. Resident Evil 1 remake para lang masakto sa theme ng Halloween. Yan ay kung matatapos ko to, Metal Gear. Nagki-click sa akin yung story eh, yung gameplay na lang eh. Hindi ko alam kung kailan magki-click sa akin yung gameplay. Uy! Di ba ako mababa ng Facebook dito? Nasa TOS ba to? Di naman, no? Yung iba nga, di ba? Sumasayo sa TikTok.
What's the matter?
We're surrounded. I see 4 of them.
We've got company. It's the Ocelot unit. Let's get out of here.
Puta. Pwede mag-armon sa dede, ang puta.
Don't forget your gear.
Gago, cancel here, si Kojima nito kung ano. Kung ngayon to. Buti hindi ako nag-armon. Malapit na yan, huwag ka lang takbo ng takbo. Use binoculars muna bago ka gumalaw.
We can use this to get to the basement.
Good game design.
Damn it.
Pwedeng mag-arwan sa cleavage gago.
I'll call you later.
Okay. I'll keep them busy.
Wow.
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 May smack pa. Try nga natin, stealth natin to. Patayin natin ng stealth lahat. Or ano, takasan natin ng stealth. First Metal Gear mo ba yan, boss? Yes. First, oo. Buti maliwanag na. Uy! Paano tatakasan ko? Wala ba yung ibang daan? Dapat yata dito ako. Ay puta! Sayang! Mali! Nauna ako! Tayo. Lods, pinakita na sa'yo yung daan. Yung sa ilalim? Yun ba yung daan doon? Hinga. Yun ba yung daan doon? Kala lalabas ako dito eh. Sarado eh. Daanan ba doon? Ito? Ah, okay. Bobo. Wala yung daan. Nabang nila ako. Hello. Kumusta naman story sa Evo? So far, nag-enjoy ako sa story. Intriguing yung pag-defect ng boss niya. And yung question about loyalty. Wala na, Lods. Pag gantong ano, madami na eh. Wala na. Ulit na lang tayo. Wala bang quick restart to? Sagwa. Takbohan ko na lang to. Kita ako? Putang inang camera to. Maganto yung camera na ito. YOLO! Saan ba pupunta? Saan ba pupunta? Saan ba pupunta? Ulo, labulin nyo ako, gago. Ano bang waypoint to?
tang inang ano. Hindi ko na saan ako pupunti. Wait lang ah. Oy, JM! Kamusta, pare?
What? I see him!
Ulul! Ba't ganito to? Ang hirap naman eh, ito! Oy, JM! Dito ka pala! Napagana na ano nanghiram ako ng Snake. Ng PS3 sa ano sa tropa. Saan ba ako pupunta? Papatayin ko yung mga kupal. Uy, ano to? Si Maynard, ka-computer man, uy, salamat pare. Wait lang ah. Pressure tuloy ako. Na-pressure ako, Lods! Huwag kayong manood! Alis muna kayo! Maynard, cancel mo yung raid! Ayokong mapanood niyo ako. Hindi ko alam saan ako pupunta eh! Saan ba ako pupunta? Mapa. Walang waypoint eh. Ayun ba? Okay. Pag ganun. Lang. Okay! Inang yan. Sakto pa yung raid, do. Dito ba? Wait lang. Oh, pero may harang eh. Paano ko ano nun? Tatulunan ko? Paano buksan to? Mayarang eh. Ang pucha naman oh. Ang gagawin ko? Tang ina. Alis muna kayo dito. Huwag kayo dito manood. Hindi ko alam gagawin ko. Nakakahiya. Ayoko na. Crawl ka dyan? Kasya ka? Saan ako magkocrawl? Dun sa bakod? Pwede ba dun? Kasya ba ako dun? Ganda nga ng game mo, idol. Hindi ko na-enjoy, pare. Hindi ko marunong mag-stealth, eh. Saan ba pupunta? Doon sa bakod na yun, sa yung bakod na gate, pwedeng mag-ano doon? Pwedeng mag-crawl? Dito? Wala namang crawl dito eh. Saan ako magkukrawl? Baka kailangan ko patayin yung mga ano? Baka kailangan patayin ko tong mga to? Kasi nakikita ka nila, kaya di ka makatawid. Ah, okay. Okay. Gets. Sige. Iubusin ko kayo. Owa, salamat sa pag-like ng stream. Salamat din sa pag-share, pare. Saka pa, saka. Ano yun? Bomba? Meron ba? Siguro nag-lock yan dahil nakita ka nila. Gab, salamat sa pag-share ng stream. Paano ko ba lalabanan itong mga to? Kita ko? Uy! Gago! Sila. Ayun sila. Bakalin ko kaya ito. Huh? Lapit ka dito. Lods. Hingin na. Talo inip eh. Buakit ako. Puta, sino ako nakita? Kago. Ang puta. Ulul. Ang angas ng mga tao dito, tanginan nyo, patayin ko kayo sa Dark Souls eh. Tayo sa Dark Souls. Ipare ko kayo. Yayabang nyo, nandito kayo. Oy, Lods. Putang ina mo naman! Ginawa ko! Anak ng puta. Ina. The hell? Hindi ko na alam ginagawa ko, putang inan to. Ako, thank you sa 50 stars. Naiirita ako dun sa ano yung, di ba galing ka ng upo? Pipindot ka pa ng isa para ka tumakbo pa. Ang mangyayari kasi pag nakaupo ka, gagapang ka. Nanto. Sinisi yung game, no? Episensor. Motion detects an object motion. Does not detect stationary object. Consumes battery well. Ito, mas madali palang gamitin to. Makikita mo yung gumagalaw. Uy, saan yun? Yes.
It's not here. Keep looking.
Move. Sama-sama yung mga ungas eh, oh. Saan na pupunta?
Teacher Mike, thank you for liking the stream.
Oh, anong nangyari? Putang ina mo! Ba kung ano, Armalite? Barila na lang kami. Upot! Namputa naman, oh. Ayoko! Teka dito! Saan kayo? Wala nang stealth? Inang yun, stealth pa. Sana? Sana kayo? Go. Pasok kayo dito. Pasok kayo dito. Nasaan yun? Pasok, Lods. Pasok. San? San ako nakita nun? San ako nakita nun? Dali ka, no? Isa pa! Pasok! Pasok! Pasok, puta. Takot. Pasok. Pasok. Wala ito. Wala pala kayo eh. Teka lang. Palitan ko yung option ko. Hindi ko napalitan yung ano ko eh, camera ko eh. Kaya namamatay ako eh. Ay tama pala, naka-reverse pala ako eh. Ako pala yung mali. Okay. Wala na. Ooh, iyan tayo! Sir, kamusta? Salamat sa pagdaan. Medyo nakakahiya kasi nagkakalat ako. Hindi ko alam yung gagawin ko. First time ko magawa ng MGS. Saan na sila? Wait lang ah. Wala na yata sila, no? Talo inip dito sa laro na to. Talo inip. Pag nasanay ka na sa action, sa fast paced, sa action based. Talo inip dito, guys. Oh, puta naman oh. Kaya ako dito. Ano meron dito? Hindi ko alam gagawin ko, gagi. Tatakbuhan ko ba sila? Papatayin ko. Enjoy lang, brother. Lakas mo mag-yossi. Uy! Bawal ba yun? Bawal lang mag-yossi sa stream? Hindi ko alam kung bawal yun sa TOS eh. Nagiinom din ako. Ikaw din nagiinom ka rin, di ba? Sa stream mo? Hindi naman yata napapagalitan. Actually, tatakbuhan mo lang, Lord. Scroll ka lang, sneak, observe. May makikita kang way. Okay. Pero pwede ko rin silang patayin. No. Laban. Wala na. Ayun, ito. Okay lang yan, yata. Ikaw yan eh. Trip ko, nakikita ko yun sa'yo for some reason. Sir Ian, kapalan ko na mukha ko. Nandito ko na rin naman eh. Podcast tayo minsan. Invite ka namin kung available ka or di ka busy. Invite ka namin sa podcast. Yun! Alam ba ba yan, ha? PM kita. Kinapalan ko na yung mukha ko eh, no? Salamat, pare. PM kita, Sir Ian. Kung kailan ka available. Sisirit na ba ako? Hingi na ba ako ng ano, ng tulong? Kung saan ako pupunta? Tagal ko dito, pare. Mag-1 hour. Ah, nasa taas pala yung dumadali sa akin. Dito yung daan eh, sarado eh. Wala naman akong gagapangan dito. Wala rin naman dito. Dahil... Lol, sirit na. Sirit na, puta. Wait. Kasi sa mapa... Wait ah. Wala naman ibang dadaanan eh. Yun lang yung dadaanan, no? Wala rin naman dito. Patayin ko na lang yung isang natitira. Isa na lang yata yung natitira eh. Patayin ko na lang yan. Saan na yan? Saan si tropa? O baka yun? Ay, hindi. Gamit to eh. Smoke G? Smoke grenade? Mind detector. Kita, saan na yan? Sundan ko kaya yung orange na yun, no? Yun dun sa mapa ko. Ito may orange, oh. Pero saan yun? Yun ba yung daan? Ito mahirap sa mga... Alam ko pa ulit ako ha. Pero ito yung mahirap sa mga old games, no? Hindi mo talaga alam kung saan ka pupunta. Albert, salamat sa pag-like ng stream. Lang ha. Dito? Hindi ko maintindihan, pare. Para lang akong tanga eh. Okay. Last one na yun, di ba? Oh, dito na ako sa taas. Ano yung sabi ni Teacher Mike? Hindi ko na basa. Wait. Naku pre, sa Hitman, mga 15 minutes ang hintay mo para sa target mo minsan. Yung Hitman, for me, parang yun yung game na hindi ko ma-enjoy laruin, pero may enjoy kong panoorin. Bad game design pag naliligaw. Naalala ko dati yung Half-Life. Tinigilan ko kasi di ko alam saan pupunta. Diba? I mean, ba't ko papahirapan yung sarili ko? Pwede siguro sa Dark Souls. Saan na ako pupunta ngayon na ito? Okay na, pack up na. End stream na, no? Pwede na, no? Hindi naman eh. Hindi pa rin dito dadaan eh. Hindi ako naniniwala na nakuha nyo kagad ito. Kung alam nyo saan yung pupunta, saan pupunta. May nagturo sa inyo. Lods, dalian mo mag... Ah, okay. Tulog pa sila. Tulog lang sila. Hindi pa patay yun. Patayin ko kaya. Tirahin ko. Hindi ko alam saan pupunta eh. Ito ba? Ayun! Okay! So, matitrigger lang talaga yun pag namatay yung... Pag napatay ko yung mga ano? Mga kalaban. Paano matitrigger yun? Galing na ako dun kanina. Ba't hindi na-trigger yun? I've been waiting for this moment. O, matitrigger yun kapag hindi naka-alert?
That's it. That's the stance. I don't think so. What? A female spy?
Ano ba sabi ni Sir Gab? Di ko nabasa yung comment ni Sir Gab eh.
Stay where you are.
Balikan ko nga.
I've had enough of your judo. I see you've got yourself a single action army. That's right. There'll be no accidents this time. You call that an accident? Well, it wouldn't have happened if you hadn't been showing off. What did you say?
Ano yung sabi ni Ian? Pwede mag-yossi? But the engraving gives you no chance to advance whatsoever.
Unless you were planning to auction it off as a collector's item. And you're forgetting one more very basic thing. You don't have what it takes to kill me. We'll see. The Makarov carries 8. You have to get a feel for how many you have left. This is a high-class weapon. It's not meant for shooting people.
Damn! This isn't over yet. Don't.
Why?
He's still young.
You'll regret stopping me. Damn it! I've got to get back before he does.
Inang yan. Ah, siya pala magbubukas ng gate. Naknang putya. Tagal natin dun, pare. Wait lang ah. Busa ka ng Yossi ko. Ano sabi ni Ian kanina sa Yossi? Wait, basahin ko nga. Okay lang yan yata. Ikaw yan eh. Trip ko nakikita yun sa'yo for some reason. Ba't kaya? Di na ba nag-yossi si Ian ng yossi mismo? Vape na ba siya? Alam po nag-yossi pa siya. Wait lang ah. Ang tagal dun pare. Ang tagal ko dun. Feeling, kung papanoorin ko yung sarili ko na naglalaro nito tapos ganun yung ginagawa ko, hindi ko ma-enjoy yung sarili ko tapos parang ibabash ko yung sarili ko. Bobo naman nito. Parang ganun. Kumbaga sa Skyrim, parang hindi ako nag-allocate ng stats sa sneak. May mga ganun talaga, no? Ox lang yan, lads. Ganun talaga MGS playthrough. Ganto rin ba itsura nyo kung nirecord nyo yung first time nyo maglaro ng MGS? Ganto rin ka sablay? Palitan natin yung ano, yung camouflage ko. Tiger stripe. Ganun din kasablay. Di naman pang teenager din tong larong to sa bagay. Oop. Wala bang setting na hindi ako kagad tumatakbo yung normal, yung may pipindutin ako para tumakbo? Huh? Alert pa, anak ng puta. Haba nung ads mo, 30 seconds sa akin na pero goods lang. Hindi pwedeng skip. Grabe si Facebook ah. Tapos 2 cents lang. Yung mga ganito mangyayari, hihintayin mo talaga to. Hinihintay nyo talaga to. Barilin ko kaya to. Abot ba to ng baril ko?
Come in, HQ.
Tumagtawag pa ang puto. Siyempre, hindi ko in-skip. Baka may revenue ka doon na paldo-paldo na rin sa... Eh, oo nga eh. May parating po. The enemy's here? Nakita ko nun? Puta, ito na naman tayo. Ito na naman tayo. Dami nila dun. Di pwedeng mag side step. Jet, salamat sa pag-like ng stream, pare. Ganun lang gagawin natin palagi. Pwede naman pala eh. Susubin ko na lang to. Ay, bumalik ako! Bumalik ako, no? Bumalik ako. Di mo naramdaman to sa dark. Hindi, pare. Kahit nagkaroon ng stealth, hindi naman ako nag-stealth din saan. Mayroon siguro sobrang minimal lang. O, Uncharted, pare. Wala bang setting dito sa controls na ano? Yung normal ko, hindi run, walk lang. Tapos, may pipindutin ako na button pag gusto kong tumakbo. Parang mas maganda yung ganun eh. Para yung default niya, walk, hindi run. Ang hirap pag default niya, run eh. Tapos, slightly tilt ko lang yung controller para mag-ano. Wala. Bad game design yun. Pag eto, nakita ako na itong hype na to. Huh? Putang, namakita pa rin ako nun! Kala ko, nakita pa rin ako nun. Kano mag-respond? Unit. mag-respond. Onting pitik lang ng analog loads as in minimal. Yun nga eh. Kaso, hirap pa naman makahanap ng org na DS3 ngayon. Mas mahirap pa maghanap ng... Oh my God. LFG. Looking for girlfriend, no? So, may mga buhay eh. Ano ba yung dinadaanan ko? Yata, tama naman yata. Putang ina mo. Bakilin ko kayo eh. Whew! Okay na. Okay na, no? We're safe. Patayin ko kaya to. Hindi pwedeng kainin? Kainin kita eh. Hindi siya pwedeng kainin? Saan ako pupunta na ito? Pwede kainin? Paano? Ina-knife ko? Ayaw eh. Di pwede. Bariling ko. Oh. Puta, naglaho, gago. Naglaho. Sa bukid, walang papel. Uy, ikis-kis mo sa pilapil. 30 stars! Salamat, Benson, sa 30 stars. Hindi ko na alam kung saan ako pupunta, pero... lang. Ano bang objective ko? Mike, salamat sa pag-like ng ano, ng stream. Hindi pwedeng mag-ano? Umakyat doon? Yun. Umiahas po. Uy, ano to? Anong palaka na to? Ano to? Uy! Trophy! Doon pala galing yung trophy sa may resident, no? Ginaya doon. Paano ko na... Ang hirap naman. Daming cheche boreche. OBJ yan. May bibigay sa'yo na rewards. Ano OBJ? Objective. Parang mali yata yung pinuntahan ko, pare. Wala na eh. Dead end eh. Tinetesting na ito yung pasensya ko. Yun ba yung kailangan kong puntahan? Yung orange? Sa mapa ko? Sa minimap? Kunot mo, ah. Ah, dapat sa ulo, no? Ba't yung isa one hit lang, tapos itong tagal? Headshot. Mamatay pa yata ako sa kumunoy. Patay pa ako. Putang ina mo. Desperating. Hindi, wala bang way dito para makita yung objective? Kung saan ako pupunta? Baka doon? Pwede ba ako maging honest? Hindi ako nag-i-enjoy, pare. Dito. Try ko nga dito. Pwede yung lords pag di nag-enjoy pa yung lords. Nga eh. After naman itong stream, naglalaro ako ng ano. Persona. Dead end. Tapos i-review mo for me, hindi talaga masterpiece. Paano naging masterpiece to? Feeling ko, kung meron Nintendo bias, meron din Kojima bias eh. May mga simp ni Kojima nung era ng MGS eh. Feeling ko ah. kang harap. Huwag kang harap. Huwag kang harap. Panis. Kaka okay muna boss eh. Malaw umayo nga eh. Mas di ko alam kung saan ako pupunta. Wait ah. Babalik, pabalik na ako. Paano ahead of its time? Sa story? Feeling ko ang may enjoy ko yung MGS5. I-compare mo sa games na kay Leon. Ah, okay. Kala ko, ano eh. Kala ko ngayon eh. Ngayon hindi na siya ahead of its time. Nung time niya. Oo, sabagay. Oo nga, no. Bobo ko din. Kaya nga ahead of its time eh. Pero ngayon hindi na. Nabuhay na ulit. Who was that? Huh? What's wrong?
Huh? The enemy's here. Come in. What's going on? Respond. There's something wrong. Support unit, confirm your status.
Late na gamer, thank you for liking the stream, sir. Nag-save ka na ba? Sige, save tayo.
Do you want to save? Snake, have you seen Earth versus the Spider?
Di pa.
It's about this spider that suddenly mutates into a giant monster. They bring it into the city in a state of hibernation.
Teacher Fred, thank you sa pag-share, tsaka sa pag-like.
So why did the spider turn huge?
I told you, it suddenly mutated.
Yeah, right.
Snake, it's people like you that take all the fun out of watching movies. Always nitpicking and taking things too seriously. Honestly, why even bother?
Critic daw siya.
The important thing isn't that it got big.
Then what is important?
The fact that there's a huge spider destroying the city. Suspend your disbelief. That's
yun.
The whole point of movies.
Yun. Pero may limit yun eh. May limit yung suspension of disbelief. Minsan, mahirap na siyang isuspend sa sobrang hindi nagme-make sense eh. Pero yes, super agree. Para ma-enjoy mo yung pelikula, totally for entertainment, kailangan mag-suspend ng disbelief.
What's wrong?
Nagising na. Sa baba, Jazz, makuha mo yung barrel. Saan baba? Nakuha ko na yata yun eh. Anong barrel ba yun? Baba na itong tulay. Paano ako bababa dito? Doon sa may kuweba? Dito? Ito ba yung sinasabi mo, Gab? Nakuha ko na ito kanina, di ba? Ah, hindi pa. LF Med eh. Smoke G. Wala eh. Ano yung barrel na yun? Wala eh. Dudes, na-stress ako. Kanina pa ako pabalik-balik dito. Saan ako pupunta? O, may tatawagan ako. Sige nga, tawagan ko nga. Sino pwede kong tawagan dito? Major Zero? Ito si, ano, Zigint?
Nga. Yo! You're Snake, aren't you?
And you're Zigint?
None other.
I heard that you're an expert on weapons, equipment, and cutting-edge technology.
Close. Huh? I am the expert on weapons, equipment, and cutting-edge technology. I'm the guy that designed your trank gun, active sonar, and motion detector. If you want to know anything about weapons or equipment you find in the field, just send me a message and ask. Later.
Say-say natin. Si paramedic.
I see you.
Naisip mo din, Lods, Major. Ha, putang ina.
The reticulated python is said to be the longest snake in the world. The biggest ones can grow up to 10 meters in length. Although they're not poisonous.
Di ka babalik din just doon labasan sa bahay nung nakidnap si yung pinagmotoran ni Eva. 'Di ba nagmotor siya tas may inano siya na gate? Oh, lumabas na ako doon. Lumabas na ako, doon ako lumabas eh.
This pattern acts as a highly effective natural camouflage. If you think there might be a reticulated python about, pay close attention to your surroundings. Otherwise, you could get bitten before you even know it's there. It's a huge snake, but you should be able to capture it alive by using the tranquilizer gun. I'll bet if you capture one and throw it at an enemy, it'll give him a good scare.
Right. But how do they taste?
Huh?
Do they taste good?
You're actually going to eat one.
Oh, a snake eater, are we?
Asking?
Cannibal.
What was that?
Nothing. Let's see what the guide says. Ah, you're in luck. It says they taste pretty good.
Good. I can hardly wait.
It looks like you've got rid of all the ocelots.
Yeah.
Now proceed with the rescue of Sokolov. According to Eva, you should start by going to the crevice to the north and...
Can we trust her?
What's that?
Eva is with the KGB, isn't she? Can I really believe what she says? How do I know she won't double-cross me?
There are no guarantees in espionage, Snake. Only calculated guesses. At this point in time, the KGB stands nothing to gain by stabbing us in the back.
So you're saying I can trust her?
I'm saying the chance that she'll betray you is low. Of course, we checked the route she gave you against our own data. It looks like a pretty solid infiltration route. Makes good use of weak spots in the enemy's defenses. You shouldn't have any problems. Follow the route Eva showed you and proceed with the mission.
Roger.
First, enter the cave through the crevice. Eva said it was to the
north. Kapag naliligaw ka, always call sa tropa. Ah, okay. Now I know. Now I know. Tapos, ano mangyari? Sa north? North daw, no? North Crevice. Baka buhay na yung mga soldier dito. Saan north yung sinasabi niya?
South to eh, pagpababa, diba south? Saan ako pupunta? May something ata si Snake mo. Check mo sa medbili ka... Medbili ma... Ah, mag-decrease stamina mo eh. Gutom? Kain tayo.
I want some more.
North downloads. North to, di ba? Asan ba yung ano ko? Meron ba akong... Ito yung north ko eh. Yung mga mango, pwede mo rin barilin para malaglag at kainin. Okay. Ano bang nangyayari pag nagde-decrease yung stamina ako? Ito yung sinira niya, di ba? North. Ah, so babalik. Ito yung north, no? Hindi eh. Wala naman nakalagay na. And paano mo nalaman kung ano yung north sa south? Naknang puta naman, no? Pag nakagantong mapa, ito yung north, di ba? Sa taas. Pero wala naman dadaan. Pag pababa, meron pa ata sa taas. Okay. Hindi ba ito yung sinira niya? Ah, doon sa may kanto. Ah! Woo! Tangina, ilang oras tayo doon? Ilang oras ako doon? Oh my God! Grabe. Ah, sincha. Paano to? Lalangoy ako din ito. May mga buhaya. Bakilin ko kaya. Sayang yung bala ko eh. Di ba ako malulunod? Pag first playthrough, maganda blind talaga. Kaso ang hirap, pare. I mean, gets. Kailangan mo talaga ng pasensya. Parang feeling ko hindi ako gamer eh. Oy, may trap. Paano to?
Snake, are you there?
Eva?
Did you miss me?
Did you make it without any trouble?
No one saw me.
So you're back with Vulgan.
In a matter of speaking.
What about the boss?
Yeah, she's here too.
Better be careful.
Thanks, I will. The boss and I get along pretty well, though. I guess we traitors have a lot in common.
Dapa ka sa tubig para lumangoy?
Want a defect? Betraying your country like that, I just don't get it.
Are you talking about the boss?
Why'd you do it? Weren't you born and raised in America?
Yes, in a small rural town. I never even knew there were other countries, other cultures, other ways of thinking, until I went to work for the NSA. And one day, I found I'd lost faith in the things I'd been taking for granted.
What did you see? What was it that made you want to change sides?
You wouldn't believe me if I told you.
Try me.
I saw the universe.
The universe?
The universe.
Not the actual universe. The universe as the intelligence community sees it. I realized that the gravity in this universe was holding me back. That's all. People and countries are both changed by their environment. And by the times.
That sounds like what the boss was saying.
There's a world of difference between this country and America. But it's only a difference of position, a difference of perspective. Coming here made me realize something. Half of what I'd been told was a complete and utter lie. The other half was a conveniently constructed lie.
Where's the truth then?
It's hidden in the lies.
Are you lying too?
Who knows?
Touché.
I've been trained to make even the most severe falsehood sound like the honest truth. Weren't you?
No. I believe because I have to. Even if it is a lie. That's part of my mission.
I'll have to remember that. If you need me, give me a call on the radio. My frequency is 142.52. See ya.
Touché. So may trap. Trap to, no? Pwede ko bang barilin to? Okay. Okay na. Big brain! Big brain! Ay, putang ina mo! Big brain ka pa. Ganda to. May highlight to. Para alam mo kung saan ka pupunta. Yung mga ganyan na ano. Level design. Putang ina mo.
HQ? HQ.
This is HQ.
Control here. We have evidence of an enemy intruder. Commence alert formation.
Acknowledged. Sending reinforcements. Use extra caution.
Claymore? Ano yun? Claymore? You can use radar para sa bomba? Mind defuse? Ah, baka makatawid ako, no? Hababa ako dito. Ay, gagsti. Okay. We're good. Aso, gagi! Lods, may aso. Maamoy ako na ito. Hindi ako tumatama.
Ah!
Sidestep. May trap. Tama ba ako na trap? Hindi. Gago na kayo. Last try. AP sensor gamitin mo. Sa AP sensor. Wala akong AP. Ah, ito. Hey, boys, may detect ng life forms. Equipped. Ano mangyayari? Ano ang takpin na mo?
HQ.
This is HQ.
Pwede ba mag-restart? Pwede ba mag-restart? Wala ba ang quick restart dito? Nakasan yung AP sensor ba? AP sensor vibrates when detecting life forms. Equip you to use. Consumes battery power while used. All other remotion will be off when activated. Paano yun to? Paano yun yung AP sensor? Live wire, no? Tangina mo.
This is HQ.
Ano to? Babaril ba to? Malakas yung tulog, meaning may kalaban. Saan ako pumunta na ito? Pabalik na ba ako na ito? Pabalik ba to? Bumalik ako, no? I gave my life not for honor but for you. Uy, may ano yun? Bahala. MK22? Ano ba yung MK22? Paano pal... backpack. Palta natin. Saan yung MK22 na yun? Ayun. Papalit natin sa dito. Pag naubos, maingay na pagbabaril ka. Etong gamit ko ba? Wala bang silencer to? MK22.
Kung may silencer naman. Tranquilizer gun. Okay. Bolshaya past south. Lampasan ko lang to, tapos end stream na tayo, guys. Napapanot ako dito. Yung nasa taas ang gun mo, yung silencer gauge, pag naubos na yan, kabahan ka na. Ah, okay. Hindi siya nare-refill. Ang ina mo, loads. Kita ba ako dito? Dogo. Tulog. Ano yan? Ayun, ayun, ayun sila. Napit kayo dito. Hindi naman ako kita, no? Ah, shit! Lapit. Lapit. Lapit ka sa closer ko. You're dead. Eh, puta, dito naman yun. Uy! Tangin mo! Ba't di ko tinatamaan? Corny.
What's wrong? Who's that? Radio, call HQ.
This is HQ.
Hindi ko mag-get. Asan ba yung crosser na itong baril ko? Asan ba yung crosser na ito? Di ba pag nakaganyan? Asan yung target niyan? Paano ako malalaman kung tatamaan ko? Ito ko naman tinututo kayo yung gitna eh. Ba't ito matama? Paano yung natagalan tong laro na to? Gitna yung puwang. Boy, MP, salamat sa pag-like ng stream. Kamusta, kamusta? Tangina mo. Iron sight lang kasi dyan eh. Parang naglaro ng Valorant na wala kang crosser eh. Or Counter-Strike. Kahit tuldok man lang, wala eh. Bakilin natin yung aso. Gumagalaw pa. Okay. Okay, one down. Saan yun? Nagbantay dalawa. Gagawin ko dito. May aso pa yata. Hello. Ang likot to. Ang inang yan. Hirap naman eh. Ito, hindi pa makagalaw pag abang naka, ano?
What's wrong?
Huh? Okay.
What the? Huh? Who's that? What's wrong?
Ang pangina mo ha. Yun ang stealth. Yun ang stealth. Hindi lang pala mag-stealth eh. Easy. 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 Pero magkakaroon din ng mga laser dyan. Kaya magulo mag-aim. Gutom kasi si Snake. Ah, okay. Ganun ba yun? Ayos ha. Save tayo. Kaya muna tayo. Kaya natin tong ano. Markor. Easy first try. Okay. Save tayo guys.
You want to save?
Yes. Ka-uwi ko lang tang ina fuck BGC. Sobrang traffic pare. Anong oras ka mulis ng office? Gamutin mo sugat niya. Ray, pare, kamusta? Salamat sa pag-like ng stream. Gamutin ko sugat.
Snake?
On the beach? Yung the beach, napanood ko na. On the beach, hindi pa. The Northern Hemisphere. Hindi ko alam sinasabi mo, Lods. You know, TGS number one. Oh, six pa ako umalis. Ow, shibal. Hindi ko kaya yan, Lods. Hindi ko na kaya yung ganyan traffic. Ang ina. Dami ko lang nagawa niyan. Here natin. Condition, bloods. Ah, may leech! May leech! Blood-sucking leeches attached to body. Stamina will continually decrease while leeches are attached. To remove leeches, burn them off with a lit cigar. Ayos, ha? Ang galing, ha? Ang galing ng part na yun, ha? Paano ko gagawin yun? Okay. Ah, hindi na wala.
Okay. Suffering from severe burns, no bandage applied. Okay, like na natin yung ointment. Tapos bandage. Okay. Tapos suffering from deep cut, bleeding, no bandage applied. Okay, lagyan natin ng bandage. Okay. Bleeding, ano gagawin ko? Venom to eh. Stomach ache, red folds. Okay. Ano nangyari? Puta, may animation pa. Wow! May animation pa. Mampulag. Okay, props dun. Props dun sa part na yun. Na-enjoy ko yung part na yun. Labo, no? Nakagat ka ng linta, Jess. Actually, hindi ko alam eh, na nakagat ako ng linta eh. Parang walang indication kung nakagat ako or ano. Ako maaga naka-uwi galing uptown. Anong oras ba ano mo? Anong oras yung out mo, Ray? Magandang biyahe pag galing ka ng BGC, mga alas 3 eh. Yun yung perfect sa akin. Kaya maganda yung pangpasok ko 6, mga 6 to 3, mga ganyan. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 1, 2, 3. O tama, mga 6 to 3, yun yung mga the best na schedule sa akin pag morning. Dodge sa traffic eh. 3 PM, oh yan! Di talaga traffic yan, 3 PM. Pero pag nag-exceed ka na dyan, wala, GG na. O, let's pag 6 PM ka, babounce. Totoo! GG. Kita ako? Yes, you're just seeing things, lads. Paano mag-cancel kapag nakaganto? Ayun. Kita ba ako pag gumaganto ako? Nasa line of sight niya ba ako pag ganto? Okay, wala. Kita niya ba ako? Hindi, hindi, hindi. Op. Wala na rin akong battery. Paano mag-charge? Wala na rin. Wala na rin battery, Lods.
Huh? Who's that?
Na-alert ako nun? Okay, hindi, hindi. Haba ng pila sa In-N-Out Burger kanina, grabe. San nag-ako ng In-N-Out? Sa BGC? Masarap ba yan? Bago eh, no? Siyempre, pag bago, hype tayo. Parang yung Jayco, no? Naalala niyo yung bago yung Jayco, tsaka yung Krispy Kreme. Tsaka naniniwala kayo dun sa marketing na ginagawa ng ibang tao na ano, mga businesses na nag-hire sila ng mga tao na pumila, na pipila, kasi it create hype. Tapos parang pag madaming pumipila, pag sa social media, parang you're missing out. Diba? Kaya pag bago yung business mo, pwedeng marketing din siya. Ayun. Ah! Okay! Yun pala yung sinasabi niyo nung nakaraan. Pwedeng isang baril lang tapos iintayin ko siyang makatulog. Okay. Huwag mo gamitin para mag- Ah, auto-charge. Okay. Oh, nagka-pop-up store na limited kanina lang. One day lang. Ah, one day lang. US Burger Joint yan. Legit yan. Taga-at. Ah, diba? MC? Tsaka yung meron ding ano, diba? Ay, sige. Wait lang. Looks like the boss popcorn time.
Twice now you've made me taste bitter defeat. I hate to disappoint the Cobras, but you're mine now. All of you, leave us.
Kahit yung kay Taiga, di ba? Parang sabi nila, nag-hire ng mag-stream sa Spotify. They prefer to hunt alone. Tapos nung madami na yung stream, syempre, magkakaroon ng effect sa taon. Uy, puta, sika to. Maganda to, ah. Nababalidate kahit hindi naman talaga maganda. Parang ganun. Boss time? Boss to? Boss fight?
This time I've got 12 shots.
Boss fight pala. Boss fight nga talaga. Wait lang, nag-USA. Kala ko matagal eh. Kala ko matagal, lods. Wait lang, kwentuhan muna tayo. Leopard-ish yung Ocelot sa Cat Family. Kaya pala ganun siya. First time ko ito ma-experience yung boss fight dito sa MGS. Ang alam ko lang na boss fight yung kinukwento, syempre yung sikat na Psycho Mantis na yung para hindi kanya makontrol, i-change mo yung ano, yung controller, ililipat mo sa kabila, tapos yung save mo nababasa niya. Na pag kunwari may ako mga save file sa memory card na gawa ng Konami, mababasa niya yung ay parang meron siyang mga line na oy, you're playing ano, Castlevania, mga ganyan or Azure Dreams, etc. Yun, familiar ako doon, alam ko yun, syempre sobrang spoiled na ako doon. Kumbaga parang ano na siya eh. Death of Ares. So ito, first ko na boss fight dito sa MGS. Ang expectation ko dito, hindi rin siya pwedeng i-brute force, no. So most likely para siyang puzzle. Parang i-figure out kung paano lalabanan. Lakas kang mag-yosi. Mamatay na yata ako. Wait lang ah. So kung napunta ako, kung napadpad ako sa boss fight na to, boss area na to, tapos wala na akong mga barrel, wala na akong gamit, wala na akong bala, wala na akong pang-heal. Parang nakalock na ako, no? Kung di ako nag-backup ng save. Easy first try. Try natin. Let's go. Oh, may ahas. So... Shibal. RD, thank you for liking the stream, pare. Hindi pwedeng umakyat? Hindi naman natatriangle eh. Hindi ako tatakas, hindi lang ako makaakyat. Gago ang puta. Tohan El, salamat sa pag-like ng stream. Paano ba umakyat dito? Nakakita ko dito. Okay. Saan siya?
You won't get away from me.
Aspa. Ano yung circle ko sa ulo? Langa. Antidote? Wait lang ah. Tayo ng antidote. Ah, hindi. Ito pala yung antidote. Okay. Tapos, inject serum. Okay, goods. Ah, shibal. Ah, panis ulo, oh. Panis. So, ganito na talaga laban namin. Paano kung mababawasan yun? Pang kunat niya. Uubos yung buhay ko. Wait lang guys ah. Sneak. Ano yun? Can I keep it? Di ko pa siya pwedeng lapitan? Di ko pa siya pwedeng lapitan? Di ba umakit dito? Hindi ko siya nababawasan eh. Barilin ko yung bubuyog sa taas. Nga natin. Oo nga, no? Saan na yun? Ano mangyari? Wala pa tayo ako. Perfect.
Ah, kung saan siya nakapwesto?
Ano ginagawa mo?
Hindi mo siya nababawasan eh. Ano? Banatan mo siya pag lumabas kagatin siya ng bubuyog? Yun lang, alam ko na pare. Oo nga, na-spoil ako. Matatagalan ako ma-figure out yan kung ano. I've never felt a tension like this before. That's so different from simply changing a clip. This reload time is exhilarating. Tanong din ang tanong sa Jess. Siyempre, hindi ko alam gagawin ko eh. Hindi mo nababawasan yung buhay niya. Ano yung nakuha ko? Bahala? Long range ba to? Hindi naman nababawasan yung buhay niya eh. Tang.
Not bad, eh? Nice shot.
Nakakairita. Sino yun? Ano tumitira sa akin? Raiden, salamat sa pag-like ng stream.
See my technique?
Sino mas mahirap, boss? Sa Elden Ring o si Oxidot? Hindi ko alam kung anong ginagawa. Hindi naman nababawasan yung buhay niya. Tapos parang pag nag-arawan ako ang puta, yung... Ay, yun na yun. Shoutout sa Coca-Cola ads. Ba't di naman nabawasan yung buhay niya?
Damn it. He found us.
If nalaro mo na MGS1, magigets mo bakit stamina lang nababawasan mo sa kanya? Naruto, yung may ganito, si Shino. Si Shino ba yun? May round 2 pa? Onip? Sinasalag niya lahat? Dilim mo? Asan ako? Walang flashlight? Tangina naman ni Kojima, oh. Anong malalaman saan ako pupunta? Ano to? Dilim, puta, hindi ko alam. Ano to? Mag-yosi kaya ako? Yun! Okay. Lumiwanag ng konti. Dilim, gagi. Anong trip na ito? Eh, Etong si Tito Ray, spoiler, bakit? Ano sinabi ni Ray? Huwag mong sagutin. May night vision yan, di ba? Wala eh. Wala akong night vision eh. Scope lang, oh. Sonar? Doon tayo sa maraming tuldok. Dots, literal ba ito ganito? Meron torch dyan? Tangina namang laro itong. Ah, okay, lalangoy ako. Okay. Ayun, may liwanag sa taas. Nilaro nyo to ng ganito? Nilaro nyo ito ng ganito? Ganito kadilim? Paano ka nakalis dito? Oh my god. Fucking shit. Kahit kahit naka-top down eh, hindi ko makita ang dilim eh. Makikita nyo ba sa stream? Ay, to. Ano ba to? Oh my god. Ano na? Abot ba ako? Tapos ang dilim, gagi. Ito ba ako galing? Ito ako galing, di ba? Akit ako? Nakiyatan ba? Masisisid ulit ako. Mamatay ako. Ano to, sinadya niya to na madilim? Sinadya ni Kojima na madilim to? Pitch black pare eh, oh. Sa end ko. Pitch black, guys. Okay. Ito na yun. Woo! Iki? Hindi pa yun yun. Na-stress ako. Paano maggamot ng ano? Ng sarili? Yung buhay. Sa food ba yun? Backpack. Cigar. Wala akong buhay eh. Wala bang gamot to? Adjust brightness. Na-adjust ko na pare. Nakasagad na dito sa TV ko. Paano nyo nilaro to? Ang ganto. Seryoso ba to? Seryoso tong ganto na to? Ganto kadilim? Paano naging ano to? Paano naging one of the best games of all time to? Galing, diba? Tama ba? Doon ako galing? Dito ako galing eh. May nakakatawa, Lods. Bumalik na ako, no? Ano ka galing kanina eh? Yossi ulit tayo. Maliwanag. Platform ba to? Pwedeng tungtungan? Lods, immersion. Nasa cave ka kasi. May tamang balance sa immersion dun sa enjoyable pa siya o hindi eh. Tip, sa unang mong binagsakan, may butas sa baba. Zero Zignit para medic. Tawagan ko? Call a friend? Sige.
Snake, are you okay?
Hindi. Hindi.
Major.
Snake.
Are you all right? You're not hurt?
No. That was a hell of a drop, but I'm fine. Looks like there's no way back up, though.
I see. Well, anyway, it's good to hear you're not injured. Slipping and falling may not have been part of the plan, but getting into that cave was. Proceed further into the cave. The cave seems to be structured like a maze, but there's an exit somewhere. Find a way out of the cave and head for the aqueduct.
All right, but it might take me a while to get through this cave.
Are you hurt?
No.
Is it the enemy? Did they set a trap for you?
Not that either.
Then what is it?
It's dark in here.
Oh, puta! Totoo!
Yeah, there's no light anywhere. I should have brought a flashlight with me.
So what you're saying is that it's going to take you a while because you don't have a flashlight.
Right.
Snake, if you don't have a flashlight, you should be looking for a substitute. I tell you, American soldiers these days rely too much on ready-made equipment.
Here we go again.
What was that?
Nothing.
American soldiers rely too much on ready-made equipment. Well, not only that, they can't seem to grasp that one piece of equipment can have multiple functions. Back when I was in the SAS, we never had that problem. We were trained to use every piece of equipment in as many ways as possible. If you don't have a flashlight, look for something else. You need to develop flexible, innovative thinking if you want to... Hey, are you listening to me?
Yeah, of course I am.
First, take a look at what you're carrying with you now. Don't you have anything that can provide you with some light?
I see you've got yourself a Baltic hornet's nest. Baltic hornets are a variety of hornets that inhabit that area. The difference between them and other hornets is that they produce honey in their nests. Inside the nest are larvae, pupae, and adults. You can eat them all. In particular, the honey you find inside the nest is delicious and full of nutrients. It's easy to digest and helps pep you up when you're feeling tired. In short, it's the perfect survival food. Honey can also be used as a burn ointment. When honey is applied to a burn, it creates a protective coating over the skin. When you knock down a hornet's nest, a burn ointment will appear along with it, so don't forget to pick it up. Of course, the hornets aren't going to give up their nest without a fight. If you knock a nest down, a large swarm of hornets will come flying out, so be careful.
Hey, Snake, remember back at the abandoned factory when you whittled the grip of that 45 down?
Yeah.
I've never heard of a customization like that before. Why the grip?
To fit it with a knife.
A knife? You're gonna keep the knife and the gun both at the ready?
That's the idea.
Why would you want to do that?
Sometimes a knife works better in close proximity encounters. So I equip both at the same time. That way I can switch back and forth in an instant.
Badass. So that's that.
CQC.
Snake, are you all right?
Yeah. Meet
me, mushroom.
What the hell were all those hornets?
Most likely that was the pain, one of the cobras.
I figured as much. Are they tracking me?
I don't know. The cobras only take orders from the boss. Not even Volgin knows what they're really up to, so I don't know anything about them either.
No kidding.
I'll try and dig up as much as I can about them. You just focus on moving ahead. Go to the end of the cave and you'll come out in an aqueduct overgrown with mangroves. This leads to the Ponizovie swamp. And Snake, be careful. That cave
is pitch dark inside.
Yes, pitch dark. Puta, wala akong makita.
If it's completely dark and you need a light, try using a torch.
Wasan yung torch na yun?
I heard there's some emergency torches stored somewhere in that cave.
Torches. Got it. So where are they?
Mismo.
Where are the torches?
How should I know? Go find them yourself.
Puta. Stress. Scolord. This game. The hell. Eto, itong mushroom. Paano kunin to? Gagawin ko dito. Sindihan ko ng Yossi. Yan ba yung mushroom? Ito ba yung mushroom? Mababaog ako dito. Wala pa akong anak eh. Food. Ito hornet's nest oh. Meron ako. Saan ko nakuha to? Not eaten. Kinamit ko to. Dapat ba hindi ko kunain yun? Dapat ba hindi ko kunain yun? Backpack. Ugh. Oh, shibad. Saan na yun? Ano lang to? Yun, mushroom! Anong mushroom yun? Mag-hallucinate ako? Kinain ko yun? Yun, Russian glow! Didispose ko ba? O kakainin ko? Musa po Metal Gear, I'm struggling. Pag kinain ko, liliwanag ako? Ay, dapat yata hindi ko kinain! Dapat yata hindi ko kinain! Luha mo! Oh my god! Metal Gear! Kain ka refill para mag-restart. Dito ako galing, di ba? Ay, hindi. Bagong area ba to? Wall hug triangle. Wala eh. Oh my. So doon ako galing sa butas, saka punta na ako doon. So try ko naman dito. Ito yata yung starting point ko eh, no? Paano nyo na-enjoy ito? Honest question, paano nyo na-enjoy ito? Dahil... Uy, uniform, animals, ano yun? Camouflage. Animal. Ay, negative eh. Uy, may aso. Okay. Ano yan? Snake. Anong ambag mo? Sa dilemma ko. Food. Ration. Ano nasa na ito? Disgusting. Bata pa ako noon, amazed na amazed ako sa game na yun. Walang paano na na-enjoy to question. Kasi wala pa kayong point of comparison, pare. Parang inaccept nyo na lang yung gantong klaseng bullshit ni Kojima. Uy! May trophy! Snake Eater. Kailangan ba mag-reset? Shit, out of luck na ba ako? Uy, may mushroom ulit. Tsaka may ahas. Patayo. Namatay siya oh. Hindi niya nakayanan. Hindi ko kakainin yung mushroom. Hindi ko kakainin yung mushroom, no? Didispose ko. Dispose. Anong nangyari dun? Mutang na nang... Kamali mo ko dito! I give a life not for honor but for you. Tang ina mo, Kojima. Ano ako? May dumalong. Ay, may palaka, oh. Galing na ba ako dito? Galing na ako dyan, no? Galing na ako dito, no? Tanong ka na kay Google, pre. Baka hindi ko, baka mawala yung magic eh. Pag nag-Google ako. Lang ah. Mag-fake death na lang kaya ako. Ayun, may ayun, okay. Yung mga organism. Baka kailangan kong... Kasi ulit tayo, syempre, hindi ko makita eh. Mapapajollibee ako na ito. Putang na, diet ako eh. 2 weeks na yata, magto-2 weeks na yata ako hindi nagchi-chicken joy. Mapapa-chicken joy ako dito ng di oras. Oh, parang bago to ah. Ang bago to, ang layo ng ano. Ay hindi, dito ako galing eh. Pwede ko sundan mga fish? Sira ang diet ng ina. Na-figure out nyo to nang kayo lang? Hindi kayo nag-google? Hindi kayo walang nagturo sa inyo? Yung totoo? Yung totoo ah? Sinungaling sabog-sabog na. Bumalik lang ako eh. Paano ba i-reset to? Paano ba i-reset? Magpapapatay ako? Walang Google nun, Lods. Walang Wi-Fi. Ano mangyari? Uy, may trophy pala yun. Enjoy naman yan. Nawawalan ka lang siguro ng pasensya. Hindi pare, parang... Hindi na sa pasensya eh. Siguro kung nalaro ko to, nawala pa akong na-experience na quality of life ng mga bagong games. Oo. May tamang balance kasi yung immersion tsaka yung na-enjoy mo pa yung mismong laro eh. Okay na Stardew Valley. Uncharted na lang, no? Kasi isipin nyo guys, kung hindi nyo nalaro to nung unang panahon, nung kailan siya na-release, ngayon yung nilaro, nakatulad ko, for sure hindi nyo rin may enjoy eh. Nakaka-decrease ng buhay yung cigar, ah. Kaso kasi hindi ko makita, eh. Pag hindi ako nag-sigarilyo, eh. Oh, pitch block, oh. Hindi rin, pre. I doubt it. Hindi ako naniniwala na ma-enjoy nyo to ngayon ng ngayon yung nilaro ng modern. Paano may enjoy yan, oh? Wala kang makita. Wrong gaming era mo lang siguro nalaro mo. Request tayo ng remake kay Kojima. Yes. Kaya hindi ko siya na-enjoy, eh. Kasi kung nalaro ko to noon, kung kailan siya na-release, posible, malaki yung chance. Hindi ko pa naramdam. Parang isipin nyo, guys. Spoiled na tayo sa autosave. Diba? Parang hindi na siya yung meta ngayon, yung magma-manual save ka. Uy, ano to? Scope? Walang night vision. Kala ko may night vision. Saka, di ba, may phantom pain yan. Hinahanap ko pa rin way ng gameplay pa rin. Kasi nalaro mo, pre. Nalaro mo siya nung una. Kung baga, meron kang nostalgia goggles dun sa game, eh. Unlike sa akin na ngayon ko siya nilalaro. Wala akong kahit na anong bias sa Metal Gear franchise tsaka kay Kojima. So, hindi ko siya nakikita ng ganun. Feeling ko yung MGS5, yun yung may enjoy ko. Kasi kunwari, palaruin niyo yung mga bagong gamers ngayon ng Resident Evil na tank controls. For sure hindi nila may enjoy yun, eh. May enjoy nila yung bago na. Pero ako, nalaro ko yung una, yung Resident Evil 2, yung OG, tsaka yung 3. Gets ko yung ganda ng gameplay noon. Pero ngayon, it doesn't hold up, eh. Ito ako galing kanina, diba? Malapit ata sa Corruption Torch. Ay, yung pinanggalingan ko kanina? Galing na ako dun, ah. So, babalikan ko lang yun. Pero ano kong yung mga MGS 5 Ground Zeroes, nalaro ko pa din yung 2 and 3. Kaya yan, nakakainis lang yung madilim na part na yan. Nararamdaman ko na review bomb na ito sa podcast. Okay lang yun, kasi si DP1, gustong-gusto niya to, di ba? So, meron point of view ng galing sa akin na hindi ko na-enjoy. Paborito ni DP1 yata to, eh. Or isipin mo na lang in a positive way na enjoyin mo yung game na kahit now mo lang nalaro, like challenge na ay maglalaro ako ng iba like no guide, auto save. Saka wala ka pa sa exciting part. Hindi siya enjoy, pare. Hindi talaga siya enjoy. Gets ko yung ginagawa niya, gets ko yung goal nung game, yung gusto niyang iparamdam sa akin. Pero hindi siya enjoy eh. Hindi siya enjoy laruin. Excited ako sa story. Ano yan? Acquired. So, Viet Rifle. Hold on. Express. Battery. Di ba nakakakit doon? Parang platform to, pero hindi nakakit eh. Dito ako galing kanina, di ba? Napuntahan ko na yung sinasabi ni Ray eh. Yung may bangkay. Andun ba yung torch? Wala kaming Google niyan. Pero nalaro mo Death Stranding? Yes, nalaro ko yun. Na-enjoy ko yung gameplay nun. Yung story, medyo hindi. Medyo hindi ko nagusto. Parang cringe kasi. Pero yung gameplay, na-enjoy ko. Sobrang zen yung feeling nung Death Stranding for me. Kahit parang gino-joke na lalamove sim. Pero sobrang na-enjoy ko yun. Parang zen, parang meditation siya for me. Tapos yung thought na yung pinakakalaban mo is yung buong terrain. Kasi wala lang, konti lang yung mga areas doon na may BT, di ba? Yun, na-enjoy ko yun. Napuntaan ko na yung may bangkay na sinasabi ni Ray. Balikan ko lang. Anong bang meron doon? Eto. Eto yun, di ba? Okay. Okay. Dito yung torch. Ay puta, may ano? May ahas. Okay. Alam, may ano ko? May... Serum. Slow burn yung initial playthrough mo. Slow burn siya in a sense. Pero ewan ko, sobrang zen nung ano kasi. Nung habang nagtatraverse ka, ibabalance mo yung mga delivery. Tapos yung mga... Yung music pa niya, saktong-sakto. May mga scenery na bigla na lang magpe-play. Yung... I forgot kung anong name ng banda. Kita ko na left side ng bangkay. Ladder left side. Bangkay. Nasaan? Saan yung torch? Nabalik na ako eh. Left ng bangkay. Left ng bangkay. Left ng bangkay. Ito yung bangkay. Saan yan? Ito yung bangkay. Left niya. Ito. Nasaan? Lods, wala eh. Saan yung sinasaya mong yung ano? Check mo map mo, saka try mo mag-stun grenade kung may effect. Check natin yung map. Ayun! May area dun oh. Hindi ko pag ganito ba, pag walang kulay, hindi ko pa napupuntahan? Ba, doon ako pupunta? Sa wala pang, ano? Wala pang gray? Yung hollow pa? Okay, tara. Punta natin yun. Kapain natin ang mapa. Okay, sige. May shortcut ba ng map? May lumampas ako. Wait, balik. Napupuntahan ba yun? Ang hirap pag walang sigarilyo, hindi ko makita eh. Ito. Something ba dito? Okay. Sumobra ako. Sumobra ng konti. Dito tayo. Ayun! Putang ina mo! Anong meron? May palaka? Anong meron sa palaka na to? R frog? Yun. Ito na yata guys, malapit na yata tayo sa katotohanan. Ito na ba yun? Serum. Natin yung mapa. Ayun, nasa taas ako. Pero hindi ako pwedeng tumalong dito. Ito na ba yun? Ito na ba yung exit? Ito ba yung exit, guys? Wait, parang hindi yata. Ito na! Woo! Ito na! Ito na! Ito na yan. Putang. Meron pa rin. Dalawang way. Okay. Ano yung umuungol na yun? Boss fight ba yun? Ano ba yun? Tangin lang yun. Dead end pa. Dead end, lords. Gutom, pakainin natin. Pakainin natin. Gutom eh. Pakainin natin ang ano. Ration. Disgusting ba? Sabihin eh. Hindi kaya dito, umakit, no? So, babalik ako dun sa tinaha ko. Tama ba? Wala, hindi ako wala akong puntahan dun eh. Sa kabila na lang. Lagi ko sa kabila. Fuck Kojima. Aygo! I give my life not for honor but for you. Nangyari ba't umabante pa ba ako? Hindi ako umabante. Okay. kanan. Kanan tayo. Di ba pwede hawakan yung mushroom? Nalimutan ko na. Tingnan nga natin. Pwede ba? Spoon, mushroom. Ration. Wala eh. Eat tsaka dispose lang eh. Backpack. Nalalagay ba siya sa backpack? Stun grenade shaft. Hindi eh. Ah! Pwede! Pwede! Ration glow. Yun pala ang sikreto. Na-equip siya. Ay, baba to? Ay, hindi. Hindi pala. Mali ako. Hoton frog. Taiwanese cobra. Taiwanese cobra. Russian globa. Binabato lang siya eh. Press square button to hold. Na. Second area na. Putang ina, hindi pa rin tapos lords. Bumalik ba tayo? Bumalik eh. May liwanag yung mushroom pag binato. Hornet's nest. Ito kaya? Itong hornet's nest na to? Kaliwa. Kaliwa tayo. Ito. Mapa. Okay. Kanan. Kanan. Okay. Oh my god, finally! Ha! Woo! Pain.
I will guide you to a world of anguish beyond your imagination.
Easy first try, yes sir. Congrats. Oy Patrick, nandito ka pa pala. Boss fight to?
Let's get started.
God, boss fight pa. Ah! Wait lang guys ha, wag yung turo sa akin ha. Try kong i-figure out. Ano ba to? Gamit na ito. Is that all you got? He is my brother. May iba akong barrel, di ba? May iba akong barrel eh. Backpack. Gamitan natin to ng ano, AK. Mayroon ako nakuha ng AK, di ba? Ito. Ano mo ah, AK. Tsaka ito. Tsaka grenade. Ayan. Patay ka na. Ah. You're dead. Malakas ba yung bato ko? Easy, first try. Gusto mo ah. Gusto mo pa. Resident Evil ba to? Ah, mali. Triangle pala. Get back up in here. I'm my
You're dead, Chong. You're dead! Easy first try! Oy! Lumapit si Ungas! You're dead. Easy first try. Yan, medyo madali yan. Meron pa? Akala, meron pa. So kung hindi ko nakuha yung AK, mahirap, no? Gagi, mag 4 hours na pala tayo. Pare, dito na ako mag-end stream. Save ko na muna dito. Gutom na ako. Kailangan magpahinga.
You wanna save?
Yes.
Hold on a sec.
Yes. Yes. Resident Evil. Alam ko, dapat may torch ka na dyan eh. Hindi ko nakuha siguro, pare. Okay. Dito na muna ako mag-end stream, guys. Napatagal yung stream natin. Dapat 3 hours lang eh.
Snake, have you seen 007 from Russia with Love?
Kaya tapos lang natin to.
I don't like those movies. Real spies are nothing like James Bond. It's pure fantasy.
Snake, I don't think the Major's going to like you saying that.
And even though it's fiction, I can't help but comparing myself to Bond.
What exactly don't you like about James Bond?
Butang ina mo eh, palo.
The gadgets, the cars, the guns?
Major.
Snake, wouldn't you like to have a gun shaped like a pen?
What good is a pen gonna do me in the jungle? I'd look like a fool.
Then what about a snake-shaped gun? You could make it look like you're grappling with a giant snake and then get a shot in on the enemy while they're distracted.
Okay, now you're being ridiculous.
We'll make you a snake-shaped gun that folds up and fits into an attaché case.
Will you give it a rest?
Oh, I get it. You're worried about how to handle the ladies, aren't you?
Attaché case.
No, I knew it. To tell you the truth, I don't like the idea of playing hanky-panky with enemy femme fatales either. But that's part of Bond's appeal. You could learn a thing or two from him. I mean, what about this Eva? What are you planning to do with her?
I don't even trust her yet.
No, that's not what I mean. You can't let yourself get involved. This is a game of spy versus spy. She's using you just as much as you're using her.
I realize that.
You've got to grab the initiative, and to do that, you have to get the upper hand in the relationship. That's what a spy is supposed to do.
Get the upper hand? I don't think I'm cut out for that mission.
Maybe if you change your code name to 00 Snake. 007 is the biggest thing to come out of England since the Mayflower. I wouldn't be surprised if they made 20 more Snake of those movies.
Didn't you know? The Major is a huge James Bond fan. Don't get him worked up like this. Maybe you don't realize this, but now that you're talking about Bond, I'm going to have to listen to him lecture for a whole hour after he gets off the radio.
You have my sympathy.
It's too bad you can't enjoy such a great movie, though.
I guess I'm just one of those people who can't enjoy spy flicks.
Galing din eh. Ito na, guys. Salamat.
dito na mag-end stream. Salamat sa mga nag-like, nag-share, nag-send ng stars, tamambay. Nakisama sa aking pain, literal na pain. Dun sa area na yan. Thank you guys, thank you. Boss, sa Friday ulit. Thank you, bye-bye. The Game Silog Show is fan-supported at facebook.com/thegamesilogshow. The following names are our current supporters and I'm eternally grateful for your kindness, support, and generosity. Sands, Mark Andrew Yap or Maku, Frederick Talen Soriano ng Late na Gamer, Mar Valencia, Joshua Marquez ng Blaze, Daddy Player One, Francis Lance Galapon, Yvette Solivilla ng Ara Ara The Wii Podcast, Albert Gonzalez, Arnel Pableo, Paula David, Vitoy Bautista, Mark Paha, Tess Macalanda, Benson Santa Ana, Jeff Bahilot, Mary Fontamillas, Teacher Mike Lau Bacareza, Mark Christian De La Cruz, Mark Divina Gracia, Drew Rivera, RD Casimiro, Algers Valerio, Ruben Domingo, Ray Anthony Rivera, Bernard James Cruz, Rafi SF, Jivan Jairo Fernando, TJ Balyares, Malcolm Colamar, DJ Silva ng Edgy Weeb, Luigi Tumulak, Yen Luna, Nico, Richie, The Ultimate Adjushin ng TGS, and Delia Bourbon. Maraming salamat sa inyo guys.
The Game Silog Show.